Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, don't forget to subscribe and hit that all bell notification. In that way, you won't miss any time I publish a new video. Also to mention, I started some new YouTube channels, so be sure to check them out in the description below. All right, so what are we going to be doing today? Well, today we'll be making... Okay guys, so we're going to be making some cow heel soup. And so I have some cow heel soaking in some lime water here. I'll be adding some plantain to it as well. I'll also be putting some dashing, green bananas, spring onions, some pumpkin, carrots, seasoning peppers. I'll also be adding some red onions and some garlic to this as well. And of course, I am going to season my beef feet here with some of my ginger garlic paste and my green seasoning. So let me get to cutting everything up and then I'll be back. Okay guys, so I've finally finished cleaning my cow feet here. It was a lot of work because there's a lot of hair in like the skin, like between here and so forth, and so cleaning it off was quite a challenge, but I think I was able to get everything clean and remove all those pieces of hair. So now I'm gonna have to rinse my hand again because I touched it. All right, let me just do that and I'll be back. Okay, so now I'm gonna season this up a bit. So I'm gonna add some green seasoning to it. Gonna add some of my ginger garlic paste it, and I'm gonna add a little bit of salt to it as well. You'll always add more when I'm tasting the soup. All right, so let's just give this a little massage. I'm gonna set this aside and then I'm gonna cut up all my ground provisions and veggies. All right, so we're going to just leave this to marinate a while as we cut up everything else. Okay guys, so I have everything here cut up for my soup. What I forgot to mention is that I'll also be adding some split peas to my soup as well. And of course, I have my seasoned cow feet here. All right, so let's get to cooking. So what I'm going to do first, I'm going to pressure cook the cow feet here with the split peas until they're nice and tender. And then I will go about cooking the vegetables and ground provisions. Okay, so I'm going to add some olive oil to my pressure cooker here because I want to saute my aromatics. So I'm gonna add some, I'm gonna add the onion. I'm gonna add the garlic and the seasoning peppers. I added the majority of it. So let's just saute this for a while. Okay, so now I'm gonna add in my split peas and the cow feet, and then we're gonna add some chicken stock. Cover it and pressure cook until soft. Okay, so let's check to see if our cow feet or cow heel is soft. All right, let me get a knife. Okay, I want to feel, I want to put this on a little longer. The pressure cook. It is soft, but I want it to get a little softer than this. So I'm going to put it on for a few more minutes again. Okay guys, so let's add in our veggies, ground provisions, and some more chicken broth so we can get those things cooking. So I'm adding some more chicken broth to this. I'm going to add in some water to this. To enhance the flavor, I'll be adding one of this no chicken stock cubes. So I'm adding this here. And I'll also add some of this Mrs. Dash garlic and herb blend as well. All right, so I'm just gonna cover this and allow all these ingredients to cook.